with as a group throughout the night. Your thoughts on how you guys were just able to maintain that throughout the entire game?
Yeah, it's important, especially on the road. Tough environment. Great team. Got to better keep your composure through it all. That's what the game is all about. We got a lot of veteran guys on this team that's able to do that. Seen it tonight.
Is there anything key about you being able to continue to get to that left hand? You were able to get there and get to the left side of the basket.
Well, they tried to shade you one way. They was trying to shade me one way. That's fine. Which is, you know, it doesn't really matter which way I go. So whatever way, I just take what the defense gives me.
You always seem to really thrive in this building. Is there something about the atmosphere or maybe just the matchup that kind of brings that out of you?
No, I play the same way every night.
Steven gets a lot of credit for things like setting screens and rolling to the rim. But do you think his like actual skill work, his post work, his footwork is a little underrated?
He's does so many things, and that's a part of his game, obviously, that people overlook because of all the other great things he do. But he's has a lot of work down there. His success rate is very, very high when he gets the ball where he wants, and he can get to any spot, move anybody. And I'm just lucky and happy he's a hard team.
He mentioned that you kind of just hovered in the lane long enough to force their big man to make a commitment.
Yeah.
What's that like for you in those moments as you're trying to make
that
happen?
Well, you just got to read and react, man. Try to read the game. As a point where you got to see what's going on, and I try to make the right decisions.
This team's playing really well since the All-Star break, 6-game win streak. What's clicking for you guys right now?
We just take one day at a time, man. We know what we have in this room. We know what time of year it is. Now is the time for us to turn up a notch and make sure that we're doing everything that we need to do to be clicking all cylinders at the right time.
How do you think Melo pulls off that honor the gift sweatsuit?
Great. I'm happy. It looked good on him. Got to make sure I get some pictures of him, man.
Anybody else?